actress from the film. I could not dance with them. I've hurt myself a little. But before I get to be answering questions and stuff, I just want to say there are two reasons for this film. I lost my parents very, very many years ago. And they educated me well. They, I think, kind of brought me up well. And most of the things that I've learned, have learned from the goodness of life. जो कुछ भी मुझे मिला, जो कुछ भी मैंने सीखा, वो मुझे जिंदगी की अच्छाई से मिला, क्योंकि माँ बाप नहीं थे जो कुछ सिखा सकें. एंड आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू दिस लाइफ दैट आई हैव गॉट. अब बहुत सालों बाद मैं जब सोचता हूँ तो ऐसा लगता है कि माँ बाप इतना कुछ नहीं सिखा सकते जितना हम सोचते हैं. वो सिर्फ प्यार कर सकते हैं, वो एक दो चीजें मुहैया करा सकते हैं जिनकी हमें जरूरत होती है जवानी में, बचपन में, लेकिन उसके बाद जिंदगी ही हमें सिखाती है. और जब रोशन ने मुझे बोला कि वो एक ऐसी फिल्म बनाना चाहता है जो यंगस्टर्स के लिए या जवान लोगों के लिए कुछ ऐसी बात सबके सामने रख सके जिससे जो हम बड़े हैं, जिनके बच्चे हैं या जिनके छोटे भाई बहन हैं, वो कुछ समझ सकें अपने यंगस्टर्स को. सो आई वॉज वेरी कीन दैट अ फिल्म लाइक दैट शुड बी मेड. एंड वेरी मेनी पीपल आस्क मी, यू नो, यू आर अ प्रोड्यूसर नाउ, वी मेड सम रियली ऑफुल फिल्म्स एंड वी मेड सम आई थिंक नाइस एंड वार्म फिल्म्स ऑल्सो. And that is the business part of it. That is the dhanda that we do. That is the job. That's the profession that I follow. But as the years have passed, I always felt I should be participating in some way or the other in films that say something which is nice, which is good. I've tried to maintain that for 20 years. And like I said, something gone awfully wrong, sometimes gone awfully wrong, and sometimes kind of correct. But this film comes from the heart. So this film is about life for youngsters. I would like to wish everyone who's participated in it, and of course my favorite Pritham, jo bahut pareshan karta hai, lekin I think isse zyada talented music director hamare desh mein nahi hai. Really, I'll be very honest, the little production house that we have, we really have not produced too many films. We've done, I think, 9. This is the 9th film. And I think it's always been that I will do a film in my production with myself in it, because whenever we made a big hit film, you know, whatever money we made from it, we were not able to utilize it for launching other newer films. And to be really honest, yes, it is safer for me to do a film with me till such time, till I'm saleable. So I have never ventured into making films with other actors and actresses, unfortunately. I would love to do that. But when Roshan came up with this idea, there were two reasons. One, I just felt Roshan's a very nice man, and he will say a nice thing about youngsters. And I... as much as I may not be young anymore, but I love the whole idea of not youth, but the beauty and the freedom of youth. I'm 45, but I still feel like my wife and my friends keep still telling me that I'm very silly, like a youngster. So I kind of identify with it. I noticed this film was started about, you know, 3-4 years ago when we started talking about it. So there was never a business aspect to it. As a matter of fact, I'm extremely thankful to Eros and extremely thankful to T-Series, you know, for picking on a venture which perhaps at this point of time does not have the biggest of stars, which perhaps is not the most on the face of it or on paper the viable film that has to be made, first time director. And I don't think doing a song in a film by Shah Rukh Khan is going to make a film hit. The reason for this film is that it just says a lot of nice things to parents, to teachers, to elders, that, you know, you have to understand your youngsters a little bit better. You have to give them ear, you have to give them head, and more than that, you need to give them heart. So as a business proposition, no. When I want to do a business proposition, I make Ravan, because I think that is most viable, and I also like to believe the youngsters still like to watch me. So I don't think it's a business venture, but inshallah, I hope it pays for itself. I hope it pays Eros and T-Series. It'll make me and Roshan very confident of making films like this. And apart from that, all the youngsters nowadays seem to find success in tangible terms of material and monies. I meet a lot of young boys and girls who are working with me and say, "Iska business kitna hua? Sona north mein bahut chali, overseas mein bahut acha business kar rahi hai." So I hope these four also have a reason when they go and meet their friends ki malum hai first day collection kitni thi. So for their sake, because they're beginning, I would like it to have some material tangibility for my business partners, and also gives us confidence enough to make new films like this. But no, it is targeted at youth, but that is not the sole reason that I would make a film ever. I make a film, whether it's with me or whether it's for some other director or producer. I've always made films so that people can smile and learn a little from it. And inshallah, this film will also fall in that category.
है रोशनी सी छाई, रहे तू मेरी है तुझको मेरी।